Indians are dealing with extreme water shortages directly as a result of Coca-Cola's overextraction of groundwater. Plants discharge their toxic waste in rivers, affecting the Indian people's whole lifestyle. This waste runs into their soil, destroying their crops and livelihood.
Below a sink, as long as